think that's our cold opening.
Hello, this is AsianCrush. Today, thirsty people of the internet, we're gonna be playing one of your favorite games. Mary.
Fudge. Like chocolate. Like lick it off. And kill.
Kill. Murder.
So there's a little bit twist because we gotta go with the picture first, which is kind of like tender.
Purely aesthetic.
Yeah, because we are super superficial.
Shallow. Yeah.
Super superficial.
But then we're gonna like go in for round two.
We go for talent.
Oh, you show my sweet viz. This is performing. Yeah, and then it's like, does your answer change? Mm-hmm. Are you truly the shallow bitch?
Yeah.
So let's begin!
Let's do it!
So I'm going to show Deli some of my favorite K-pop idols.
Yeah.
We will start with
okay.
BTS's Kim Tae-hyung.
BTS, okay.
BTS, yes, he's one of the vocalists.
Okay, I see.
He's pretty young. He's he's like 20,
21, 22. Am I legal to do anything with him?
Yeah, okay, no, it's totally chill,
What's his name again?
Kim Tae-hyung. And his stage name is V.
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 V. So, that's him.
Got it.
Next guy I'm going to show you is Chanyeol.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I see.
Then we have, last guy is a solo artist. His name's Jay Park.
Ooh, this is interesting. Three of them are so different.
I know.
But I think I made my decision. I would totally marry Chanyeol. I would marry Chanyeol for sure. Because he's tall, he's good looking, he got a nice body. That's like an everyday package right there, people. And the bad boy, you know, the Fudge boy. You only fudge once. And then you never go back. So, Jay.
Jay
Park? Yeah.
You're gonna kill?
No, I wanna.
Tae-hyung.
I wanna like fudge
him. I'm gonna kill Tae-hyung.
Yeah, sorry, like.
Whoa.
And then that's the answer just based on the looks right now.
Just the aesthetics.
We will go to the talent.
Pure visuals.
After. So, I just chose to marry Chanyeol, but Jay killed B, and Katie's gonna show me.
Yes, we will see if the talents change his mind. I've picked out V, who he chose to murder. Trust me when I say that V stands out.
Okay.
Okay. I'll point him out so there's not any confusion.
Is that V?
No. That's V.
Oh, I see. Yeah. With a lollipop.
Yeah,
I love a lollipop. That's really deep. And that's really sexy. Hey! Ooh! Hey! Ooh! Ooh! I see what you're saying.
Okay.
See, that's what I kill.
It's appealing. Oh. It's appealing!
By the way, where's his lollipop though?
He threw it on the ground.
Oh, he did.
Maybe you missed the part.
Okay.
Yeah, he like threw it on the ground.
I thought he just swallowed it.
No.
EXO. EXO. Oh.
Okay, let's go.
I'm just like blowing my hospital. Okay. So.
Here's Jay Park, the one you wanna. Bone.
Fudge.
Fudge. And so he's just like a dance music video.
Okay. I have a little obsession with guys who can dance.
Understandable. Like K-pop is for you, Deli, because it's just literally filled with very danceable boys.
Oh, I like that move though. I can get in that moves. So, we just finished all of the videos. I think I changed my mind. I gotta say, I cannot kill B anymore. I cannot. Just after that video, like, I'm gonna fudge B hard. And sorry, I cannot marry Chanyeol anymore.
Yeah.
It's like your ex-husband, like, you don't love anymore, so I'm just gonna kill him.
No, that's fine. Yeah, you lost the spark.
And Jay just like buddy me a while, and then you just finally decide you just wanna marry him. Yeah, that's
the best. No, it makes sense. Yeah. It's nice. Like, you f***ed the initial passion for Chanyeol, then the spark died, you gotta murder
exactly.
him. But then Jay Park, you're like, wait, like, this, we keep f***ing, but like, this, like, genuine tenderness has.
Exactly.
Okay, well, that's a beautiful love story.
I wasn't expecting this. I thought they were bland pop bands.
You want to know who you want to fudge the most?
I am going to go with... I don't know his name. The guy from BTS.
Oh. Yeah!
Actually, to be honest, any of the guys from BTS is what I'm going with.
I guess we all want to fudge B.
We all do.
We
all
have
a we go with, yeah, we go with B for the D.
Yeah.
So now we want to hear about you. Who would you marry the most, or would you fudge the most, or would you kill the most?
Kill the most? Who do you really just want to like stab?
Like.
Who's really that's brings out like, your like,
anyway,
violent tendencies.
But if your comment get the most like, we will give out a tote bag!
Yeah, we have some sweet ass
and
tote
like, fashion bags. For New York, you know, it's like the fashionable things you
everyone's
can ever
have. Everyone's gonna picture the bloggers.
Yeah, Sophie, show them, show them, show them how you go. Yes, yes, work, work. So, leave the comment below, click like for us, and it's great to share some Mary Fudge Kill with you guys.
Yeah, let us know if you have any of your own ideas for who we should marry or fudge, or kill. Anyone you think would be really a hard, hard choice for us. Hard.
Anyway. Thanks for watching. This is Asian Crush.
We're making an A. The A, but Sophia, do the middle dab. No, 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 Sophia, do the middle.
Do the middle dab like this.
And then we're like, okay, so it's like Asian Crush. 1, 2, 3.
Asian Crush. Thank you.